Only available from 7 specific Nissan dealers throughout Japan, the Spec V is aimed squarely at the enthusiast driver who is prepared to pay for race car-like performance on the road. Exceptional supercar rivaling performance is achieved from a twin turbocharged 3.8-liter V6 and race spec suspension, brakes, and wheels. A novel boost control system provides extra torque that should help the driver to exit corners in a higher gear. Carbon fiber rear spoiler, front grille, brake ducts, and a unique ultimate black opal body color are exclusive to this model. 20-inch alloys and a titanium exhaust complete the no-compromise approach to ultimate performance.
Central, send me a tow.
It's hard to say what sets Pulse is racing the most, the performance or the looks. The new Mercedes-Benz SLS AMG features a distinctively pure design, superior dynamics, and levels of safety and everyday practicality that are the hallmarks of Mercedes-Benz. The conversion to dry sump lubrication allows a significantly lower engine mounting position, with the resulting lower center of gravity enabling high lateral acceleration and scintillating vehicle dynamics. Power is distributed from the AMG 6.3-liter V8 to the rear axle via particularly light carbon driveshaft, similar to those used in DTM C-Class touring race cars. With its unique gullwing doors, the SLS AMG is a classic of tomorrow, which takes cues from the legends of Mercedes-Benz. A long wheelbase and bonnet combined with a wide track and large wheels creates proportions that are unmistakably supersports.
Thank you.
Exceptional performance and breathtaking dynamism coupled with the intense sensations of open-top driving. Audi presents the R8 Spider 5.2 FSI Quattro, which was developed in cooperation with Quattro GmbH, dazzles with uncompromising performance. The V10 engine with the aluminum crankcase, much of which is hand-built, follows in the grand motorsports tradition at Audi. The Quattro permanent all-wheel drive features a central viscous coupling and distributes power to all four wheels with a heavy rear bias. The side panels and the large cover over the storage compartment for the cloth top are made of a carbon fiber composite. Two arch cowls, which extend to the spoiler lip and include large integrated air vents, give the rear of the open-top two-seater a powerful profile. The Speedster name is one of the most evocative in the history of Porsche. To commemorate its famous 50s forebear, a limited edition 911 Speedster will go on sale in January 2011. As a homage to the original 356 Speedster, only 356 examples of this low-slung, open-top two-seater will be made, so seeing one will be a rare sight. The characteristic rear-engine chassis features the best from the current 911 generation. A 3.8-liter flat-six tuned to deliver 408 horsepower with an average fuel consumption of 27.43 miles per gallon, and the 7-speed Porsche PDK gearbox, which delivers power via a limited slip differential to the rear axle. Designed and conceived by the Porsche exclusive department in Stuttgart, the two-seater 911 Speedster is significantly different from the other members of the 911 family. Every Porsche Speedster was traditionally distinguished by its shortened windscreen and sleek tail. The new 911 features a 40mm lowered and raked windscreen and the characteristic double-bubble hardcover for the manual soft top. The sporting flavor is enhanced further by the pure blue exterior color that has been developed exclusively for the Speedster and which provides an intriguing contrast with the tinted front lights, black headlight surrounds, black windscreen border, and other black decorative features.
Just clear fast, Gary.
Speedster online.
To add to the already exhilarating performance and handling characteristics of the Gallardo LP564, Lamborghini are adding a new dimension in their most successful Gallardo range by offering a Spider. Thanks to an optimized four-wheel drive system and a refinement to its suspension and weight, the Spider remains easy to control and stable, even when its razor-sharp steering is being pushed to the limits. The V10 has an unusually wide angle of 90 degrees between cylinders, which contributes to lowering the center of gravity. The rear haunches of the Spider are higher to accommodate the fold-away roof, and 15 LEDs are arranged in a Y pattern at the rear taillights, both of which add to the car's aggressive appearance.
I'm just clear fast. Electricians are down. Testing.
Hudson Tech. Cutting-edge aftermarket automotive technology. Announcing the ultimate upgrade for your shredder technology. MDLS, the Multiple Device Launching System. Double your stopping power. Deploy two shredders at once.
Although development officially began in 2000,
thank you.
were on your own until we could get back online. EMP activated, acquiring target lock.
Suspect is into the tunnel.
To give you the maximum satisfaction for the minimum effort. Whatever your expectations of luxury, you'll find them fulfilled by the BMW M6 convertible. The difference between traveling first class and driving it. The naturally aspirated 5.0-liter V10 breaks the magical 100 bhp per liter barrier, and its peak power output of 500 bhp at 7,500 rpm is clearly motor racing standard. The engine will rev up to 8,250 RPM, meaning each of the 10 pistons covers more than 20 meters per second. Sporty proportions and elegant lines, the BMW M6 convertible delivers an aura of exclusivity from every angle.
Yeah.
Aston Martin's most exhilarating sports car yet, the V12 Vantage, is the ultimate performance interpretation of the Vantage range, combining an inherent agility with formidable power. The most potent production sports car in the marque's 95-year history, the Aston Martin V12 Vantage is the fastest and most agile model in the range, designed to provide a unique character that appeals to different drivers with different tastes. Based on the hugely successful V8 Vantage, the V12 Vantage features Aston Martin's most powerful engine, the 6.0-liter V12 engine. Purposeful, striking, and functional styling signals the performance capabilities of this formidable car, which, like the Aston Martin DBS, benefits from the use of race-derived technology and features lightweight carbon fiber.
Thank you.
Nissan Tech. Cutting edge aftermarket automotive technology. Introducing Barrage, our most powerful jamming device yet. Featuring digital radio frequency memory and a live link to our constantly updated database on speed enforcement frequencies. Trust Barrage for times when you need total discretion.